Today on Marauder Madness, we've got plenty of announcements, world news, and more. Stay tuned.
Good morning, Mount Olive.
Today is Wednesday, March 29th, and it is a B-Day.
I'm Jenna Cosenzo.
I'm Dylan Olson.
We've got a lot of announcements, so let's get right to it. The Drama Club held their production of Mamma Mia over the weekend after preparing for months to give us an amazing show. Huge shout out to Miss Bosch and everyone involved in the musical that contributed to putting on such a great show. In more news, at the Monday night Board of Education meeting, the board honored the girls on the winter track team that received their varsity letters for winning the county and sectional championships. Individual awards were given to Morgan Ryerson and Natasha Redmond. Congrats to the girls on such a great season.
Thank you, Jenna. Time for a quick update on spring sports. On April 3rd, all spring sports will begin. These include baseball, softball, boys and girls lacrosse, girls flag football, boys tennis, golf, and track. Be sure to attend their games and cheer on your Marauders. Additionally, all students will have off, or will have rather a half day next Thursday because of a teacher and service day, off the following day because of Good Friday, and then off for the entirety of the following week. We hope you're all looking forward to your spring break.
So much is going on right now. That was a lot of announcements. But wait, there's some more. We've got Josh here to give us the weather.
So Josh, all I want to know is if there's any warmer weather ahead.
Let's take a look at the forecast. Today we'll have a low of 30 and a high of 53. Thursday we'll have a low of 24 and a high of 43. Friday we'll have a low of 28 and a high of 56. Saturday we'll have a low of 42 and a high of 73. Sunday we'll have a low of 30 and a high of 48. That's your weather forecast. Back to you, Dylan.
Thanks for the update, Josh. It looks like those temperatures keep on rising.
Now, some of our crew will give you an update on world news.
Morning, afternoon, or evening, or wherever you may be in the world. I'm Billy Weber.
I'm Reese Moreland.
And I'm Gianna Goris, and here's what's going on in the world right now.
So the Willow Project is a massive oil drilling project in Alaska's North Slope, and it's basically designed to gain 600 million barrels of oil, but this will take years as production on the actual area and mining has not begun yet.
Recently, the Biden administration has approved of the Willow Project, but there isn't a set date for when drilling will begin. If executed, the project would generate enough oil to release 9.2 metric tons of planet-warming carbon pollution a year, which is equal to adding 2 million gas-powered cars to the road.
In other news, Dutch civil servants have been banned from using the app TikTok as the Dutch intelligence agency sees it as a possible spy app. Other countries such as China, Russia, Iran, and North Korea have also seen this cyber program as possibly being an offensive spy app.
The United Nations used its first conference on water security in almost half a century to alert governments to better manage one of humanity's best valued and shared resources. About a quarter of the world relies on unsanitary water, so ensuring access to clean drinking water and sanitation is a top priority of the UN's plans. The United States has opted to invest $49 billion in water and sanitation at home and around the world. Hopefully, we will see an improvement in water systems and facilitating clean water for all. Thank you. Back to you guys at the studio.
Wow, so much is going on in the world right now.
Well, that's all the time we have for today. Be sure to tune in for this Friday's edition of Marauder Madness and have a great day, Mount Olive.